Psalm chapter 116. Gracious is the Lord, and righteous. Precious in the sight of the Lord is the death of his saints. One, I love the Lord, because he hath heard my voice and my supplications. Two, because he hath inclined his ear unto me, therefore will I call upon him as long as I live. Three, the sorrows of death compassed me, and the pains of Beel gat hold upon me, I found trouble and sorrow. 4. Then called I upon the name of the Lord. O Lord, I beseech thee, deliver my soul. 5. Gracious is the Lord, and righteous. Yea, our God is a merciful. 6. The Lord preserveth the a simple. I was brought low, and he helped me. 7. Return unto thy rest, O my soul. For the Lord hath dealt bountifully with thee. 8. For thou hast a delivered my soul from death, mine eyes from tears, and my feet from falling. 9. I will walk before the Lord in the land of the living. 10. I believed, therefore have I spoken. I was greatly afflicted. 11. I said in my haste, all men are liars. 12. What shall I render unto the Lord for all his benefits toward me? 13. I will take the cup of salvation, and call upon the name of the Lord. 14. I will pay my vows unto the Lord now in the presence of all his people. 15. Precious in the sight of the Lord is the death of his saints. 16. O Lord, truly I am thy a servant. I am thy servant, and the son of thine handmaid, thou hast loosed my bonds. 17. I will offer to thee the sacrifice of thanksgiving, and will I call upon the name of the Lord. 18. I will pay my vows unto the Lord now in the presence of all his people. 19. In the courts of the Lord's house, in the midst of thee, O Jerusalem. Praise ye the Lord.